Yeah, I mean, I've been with lathe working, I'm so used to going away from me when I'm tooling that going towards me is just, it's awkward. So. Like right now, I'm about to tool. If I was to tool and roll this way, it doesn't do anything. So I'd have to roll the opposite way if it's spinning towards me. And so, it's much easier for me to... need one for there, not for a few minutes, but pretty good. Where's my knife? Where's my knife? Where you at, knife? That way. I'd give it one puff. Just to give the inside roundness, and then I stretch. If you blow after you stretch, you'll blow a cylinder or a, you'll get a flat line. I wanted that curve, so no puff in there. Like a half inch.